A teenager's been arrested after several reports of shots fired. It happened Saturday near Pool and Center Streets in Decatur. Police were already in the area investigating another report of gunshots. Officers found a 14-year-old boy running from the area as well as a handgun. Witnesses say he fired the gun at a group of people before taking off. No one was hurt. The teenager was arrested and detained for aggravated discharge of a firearm.